So as you enter the store, this is a fantastic sight. So you see a showcase with all the fish, with both the singhara and the sole. And then of course the fish is pre-marinated in their proprietary masala, and then it's fried right here as the order is placed in some mustard oil. ये अमृतसरी मच्छी इतना फेमस क्यों हो गया?
अमृतसरी फिश सभी जगह नहीं फेमस है,
हाँ।
ये बस हमारे जो मक्खन फिश जो बाई गॉड गिफ्ट है वो है। अब कहीं और लोकल से यहाँ और भी मिलती है फिश,
हाँ।
कहीं और दुकानों से वहाँ से खा लोगे आपको वो टेस्ट नहीं आएगा। ये तो बस फादर साहब के हाथ में गॉड गिफ्ट जो दिया हुआ है प्रभु ने वो ही है।
ओ। वेरी गुड। दैट स्किन ऑफ दैट सिंघाड़ा crunches almost like a wafer. It's as crunchy, as crispy as that. And that fish on the inside is buttery. Huh? I don't know if you can see it, but there's still some steam that's emanating from the fish as I break this piece. Muffin fish here?
Sir.
Original.
Original, sir.
A quick pointer here. The one aspect that will perplex any visitor to Amritsar is that one finds multiple restaurants with the same name. And this is true mostly for family-run establishments that span generations. I guess as the younger generations emerge with their own aspirations, it perhaps becomes difficult for families to stay united in business. Whatever be the case, as a visitor, one is left therefore to rely on the well-meaning, hopefully, Council of Locals to be guided to the right place, which is what we did here, relying on the advice of our driver guide to visit the Makhan Fish at Old Jail Road as opposed to the larger and seemingly more popular Makhan Fish on Majita Road. He explained that this was the eatery of the original person who began the business, who had to make a fresh start due to differences in the family. Anyway, long story short, I still don't know which makhan is the makhan to go to in Amritsar. We will hopefully find out as we make more trips to the city in the future. But for now, we enjoyed the fish here, which is why you are watching this video. Back to the vlog.
What is this? This is
singhara.
Fresh water? So where are you catching this fish? Yes sir, where
there is
a
river, it comes from.
तो ये कौन सा है सिंगाड़ा?
सिंगाड़ा
तो फर्क क्या होता है सिंगाड़ा और सोल में?
सिंगाड़ा जो है थोड़ा जूसी टाइप की होती है और ड्राई होती है बिल्कुल।
सोल ड्राई होती है। तो यहाँ पे जो अमृतसरी मच्छी बोलते हैं वो सबसे फेमस कौन सा है?
यही है सोल और सिंगाड़ा।
सोल और सिंगाड़ा दोनों। इसमें क्या ये पका हुआ है ऑलरेडी?
नहीं ये मैरिनेट है।
मैरिनेट है, क्या डालते हैं उसमें? बहुत चीज है, मसाले है, सीक्रेट है। इसमें क्या है? लेकिन सरसों का तेल है।
सरसों का तेल।
आप ओनर हो?
हाँ जी सर।
हाँ मैं बेंगलोर से आया हूँ। दैट्स माय वाइफ एंड दैट्स गुरप्रीत हू इज टेकिंग अस अराउंड हियर। तो लोगों ने बोला कि अगर आप अमृतसर जा रहे हो तो वहाँ का अमृतसरी मच्छी खाना ही है, और बोले कि यहाँ पे एक जगह है जो अमृतसरी मच्छी के लिए बहुत अहमियत रखता है। आपका नाम सर?
मेरा सरबजोत सिंह।
सरबजोत सिंह
आप यहाँ पे? मेरे फादर साहब वैसे हैं जो भी होल्ड करते हैं।
हाँ।
हमारा पहले लॉन्स रोड पे होता था।
हाँ जी।
1990 से लेके 2008 तक।
हाँ जी।
वहाँ से बाद में हमने बंद कर दिया।
ओके।
एक्चुअली कोई फैमिली रीजन ही थे, बड़ा भाई मेरा अपलोड है।
अच्छा।
हम वहाँ से बंद करके बाहर चल गए थे मेरे फादर साहब।
हाँ जी।
तो मैं छोटा था तब, तो मैं हैंडल नहीं कर सकता था।
हाँ जी।
जब बंद किया तब हम किसी और को दे गए थे नाम।
अच्छा।
एक्चुअली इसलिए अब तो वो नेट पे आपको ही पता है सब कुछ है, नेट पे पैसे करके सब कुछ होता है, ठीक है। उनकी वजह से फिर दोबारा यहाँ शुरू करना पड़ा। तो मैं हमारे रिलेटिव है, ब्रदर मेरे फादर साहब के ब्रदर ही है, मेरे दादा जी थे, उनको हैंड ओवर करके थे।
उनको हैंड ओवर कर दिया। ये आपके फादर जी ने शुरू किया?
मेरे फादर साहब।
उनका नाम?
सरदार मोहिंदर सिंह।
सरदार मोहिंदर सिंह जी। हाँ जी। वो कितने साल के, कौन से ईयर में शुरू किया था
उन्होंने? 1990 में शुरू किया था, लॉरेंस रोड पे।
लॉरेंस रोड
पे हमारी बिल्डिंग अभी वहाँ पे रेंट पे दी हुई है।
रेंट पे दी हुई है। अच्छा। तो आप जब अब्रॉड चले गए थे?
2008 में बंद करके बाद में अब्रॉड चले। मेरे बड़े भाई अभी वहाँ सेट हैं, वो वहाँ पे सिविल है।
अच्छा, कहाँ पे?
ऑस्ट्रेलिया में।
ऑस्ट्रेलिया में। अच्छा, तो फिर आप वापस आ गए?
हाँ, बड़े भाई मैं तो गया नहीं, फादर साहब गए थे।
फादर साहब
फिर वापस आ गए, वो भी इनकी वजह से, क्योंकि उनको नाम दे के गए थे, इन्होंने कदर नहीं डाली, वो होता ही आपको भी पता है।
हाँ जी।
फिर इनकी वजह से दोबारा यहाँ शुरू किया अपना नाम वापस लेने के।
हाँ ठीक है। तो अभी आप एक कितने साल हो गए अभी
यहाँ पे? हो गए 6 साल हो गए।
6 साल हो गए। ये अमृतसरी मच्छी इतना फेमस क्यों हो गया?
अमृतसरी फिश सभी जगह नहीं फेमस है,
हाँ।
ये बस हमारे जो मक्खन फिश जो बाई गोल्ड गिफ्ट है वो है। अब कहीं और लोकल से जहाँ और भी मिलती है फिश,
हाँ।
कहीं और दुकानों से वहाँ से खा लोगे आपको वो टेस्ट नहीं आएगा। ये तो बस फादर साहब के हाथ में गोल्ड गिफ्ट जो दिया हुआ है प्रभु ने वही है।
और मक्खन नाम क्यों है इस दुकान का?
वो मेरे ताया जी थे,
हाँ।
एक्चुअली वो एक्सपायर हो गए थे 1984 में, जो हुए थे उनका नाम था मुख्तियार सिंह।
उनका नाम था
मुख्तियार सिंह।
मुख्तियार सिंह,
हाँ। उन्होंने पापा को काम सिखाया था मक्खन,
अच्छा,
इसलिए उनकी वजह से फिर फादर साहब ने एक नाम रखा मक्खन।
तो उनके गुजरने के बाद आपके फादर ने
या फिर बाद में, अब आपको भी पता है जब देखता है कोई नाम पड़ रहा है सभी लोग अपने में शुरू करने लग पड़ते
हैं, शुरू करते हैं। अभी ये रोड का नाम क्या है?
ये ओल्ड जेल रोड है सर।
ओल्ड जेल रोड है,
ऑपोजिट ताज होटल है।
ऑपोजिट ताज होटल, वो ताज सोना यहीं पे है?
ये बिल्कुल सामने।
ये कौन सा मच्छी है?
ये सिंगाड़ा भी है, ये फ्रेश वाटर होती है।
फ्रेश वाटर फिश है।
सिंगाड़ा भी है, सोल भी है।
हाँ जी,
दो तरह की होती है, लेकिन वैसे जो मैं आपको खिलाऊंगा वो सिंगाड़ा है, बेटर रहेगी।
अच्छा, सिंगाड़ा और सोल में क्या फर्क होता है?
सिंगाड़ा प्राइस का भी फर्क है, वैसे टेस्ट का भी फर्क है। जो सिंगाड़ा है वो थोड़ी सी अंदर से जूसी टाइप होती है,
हाँ।
जो सोल है वो बिल्कुल ड्राई होती है। जो डॉक्टर रिकमेंड करते हैं जो पेशेंट वगैरह की आपने फिश खानी है प्रोटीन के लिए, लेकिन सोल ओनली विदाउट ऑयल वगैरह सब वो सोल खाते हैं।
सोल खाते
हैं, दिखने में भी अलग है, वो मैं आपको डिफरेंस बता दूंगा।
हाँ।
वैसे भी ज्यादातर 80% सिंगाड़ा चलती है,
हाँ।
20% सोल चलती,
सोल चलती है। तो इसमें कौन सा क्या है?
ये जैसे ये सोल हो,
ये सोल है,
ये
सिंगाड़ा है। इसको इंग्लिश में क्या बोलते हैं?
कैटफिश के नाम से जानी जाती
है, कैटफिश। और इस पे आप मसाले डालते हो, मैरिनेट करते हो?
जो भी है रेसिपी, रेड चिली पाउडर है, बेसन है, अजवाइन है, नमक है बस, और उसकी गार्लिक की पेस्ट।
और तेल इसका सरसों का तेल,
कच्ची कानी का, ये भी ऊपर की क्वालिटी है ना वो तेल।
So as you enter the store, this is a fantastic sight. So you see a showcase with all the fish, with both the singhada and the sole. And then of course the fish is pre-marinated in their proprietary masala and then it's fried right here as the order is placed in some mustard oil. They say kachi ghani, kya bolte isko? Kachi ghani mustard oil, which has a lot of the flavor, I think the pungent flavor of the oil. Garam nahi lagta? आपका नाम क्या है?
राजेंद्र।
राजेंद्र, यार हू इज फ्राइंग द फिश? ही इज जस्ट टेकन द फिश आउट ऑफ द ऑयल, हाथ में ऐसे पकड़ रहे जैसे कि सब्जियां निकाल रहे हैं कहीं से। गरम है तेल, बट ही सेज ही इज प्रोबब्ली यूज्ड टू इट। वो क्या मसाला है? चाट मसाला। अरे वाह, रेडी हो गया?
रेडी हो गया सर।
फैंटास्टिक, शुरू करें? हाँ गुरप्रीत जी। हाँ जी, सो दिस इज माई लंच पार्टनर, आई मीन यू सॉ गुरप्रीत इन आ केसर दा ढाबा। आप शुरू करो। दिस इज द वेरी फेमस मक्खन फिश सिंघाड़ा, और इसके साथ मिलता है मूली, हाँ, सम रेडिश एंड सम चटनी, ये शायद पुदीना का चटनी होगा, बट आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू टेस्टिंग दिस फिश। ओ
Tastier.
I'm taking some B-rolls because, you know, this is one of those personal trips and there's no cameraman with me. So Gurpreet ji is enjoying his food, chutney and also some of the radish along with his Amritsari machi. So how many times have you come here? I've come here a lot. Okay.
Hindi.
Enough talking, time to get to the eating. Very good. That skin of that singhada crunches almost like a wafer, like a fish skin wafer. It's as crunchy, as crispy as that. And that fish on the inside is buttery. Very juicy. The name is makhan because his uncle was called makhan, but this texture of this fish too, like the makhan jaisa hai. Aap lo aur lo. And the seasoning that's gone into it, you can taste the chaat masala that's been sprinkled over the fish, but mayo, acha mayo iske sath jata hai,
aap taste kar sakte
ho, so some mayo also that goes with the fish. That fish is delicate in its flavors. You can taste a slight warmth of some red chili powder, some jeera somewhere that you taste in that, some cumin.
I love the way that skin is cooked to a wafery crispy crunch, and the flesh of the fish is soft, is buttery soft. You know what's nice also is that this fish is not overpowered by the spices. Shri, of course, is being the sport and having only some yogurt here.
Yeah, you're so sweet enough to get me some good yogurt. I'm very happy with this.
She's very happy with that. She's being a sport while I and Gurpreet here tuck into our singhada fish fry. Spicing bhi kafi halka hai. Nahi to kabhi kabhar aap sochte ho spice se wo machhi ka flavor chale jata hai.
Nahi,
ye theek hai. Nahi. So I'm told the singhada belongs to the catfish family and they source it from rivers in the area here. And this is a preferred fish over the sole that they also do because this fish is juicy, moist and juicy, and you can certainly taste that in the texture of the fish. It's a fish that's fairly fleshy to the bite. There's a sort of thickness that yields quite gently to the bite. Oh no. Some radish in between all that fish just to offer you a bit of a pungent break.
It's vine, namak, red chili and garlic paste.
And the rest of the ingredients will be in your family. Every traditional eatery that's been around for decades has its own secret sauce.
Chicken mein kuch log chicken mutton.
Main machhi se bahut khush hu.
Aap wo bhi khao, bhul jaoge aap. Chicken ka ek piece le bom aapke liye.
Kaun sa kya hai chicken mein?
Ha? Roasted chicken.
Roasted chicken. To roasted chicken lagwa aap khaoge na mere sath. To ek
half lagwa do, ek piece lagwa do.
Nahi nahi, aap dono khayenge. Aap half lagwa do.
Ye do sole tandoori hai. Theek hai ji.
Yeh sole tandoori. So we also have the sole, and the sole is done in a tandoori preparation. So the singhada is a fry, but the sole is a tandoori preparation. The same fish that we saw that's marinated and then skewered. You can see the mark here of the skewer, and then placed in a tandoor and cooked. Sole.
मुझे बहुत खुश हो रहा है आपको गुरप्रीत कंपनी.
आप भी ज़्यादा प्रेशर नहीं डाल रहा हूँ
मैं।
I love the buttery texture of that fish. That skin is cooked to a scrumptious sort of a texture, and that flesh inside is rather flaky, buttery. I don't know if you can see it, but there's still some steam that's emanating, that's trapped within the fish and that's escaping from the fish as I break this piece. Some pudina chutney. To be honest, you don't really need any chutney or anything with this fish. And what's also nice is although the fish is deep fried, tail tail nahi lag raha hai. You don't really getting that oil. But there's a slight character of that mustard oil that you can certainly taste in the fish. It's got a slight mustardy sort of an edge. I thought I'd take some pudina chutney to taste with my singhada, but that fish needed nothing. And now for the sole. So I was also told that the skin of the sole is rather thick. That's one way they differentiate the sole from the singhada. So they say this fish is slightly drier than the singhada. Iska skin thoda mota hai na. So the skin of this sole is also a bit thick, also a bit rubbery. The flesh is rather soft. If you're the sort of person who doesn't like skin, pun unintended, I think that skin may get in the way of your enjoyment of the fish. And I think this is probably a good companion for that.
Taste
karoge ek aur fry. Ek aur singhada dena.
Singhada.
Ek aur singhada fry. I don't know when I'll be in Amritsar next, so might as well make hay while the sun shines or enjoy the singhada while I have some good company here. Look at the steam that's emanating from the fish, huh? Delicious. ये गर्म ही खाना है ना,
गर्म ही लगाता
है। And I think with this fish, with the sole, that chutney makes for a great combination. It also takes away a bit of that fishiness that comes from the skin. And then there's of course the radish to offer you some relief. Let's taste some mayo. I think this mayo is cold chilled. I think it comes out of a refrigerator. कैसे मेयो के साथ कैसे है? ठीक है. Some of that sole with the mayo. I prefer it with the pudina chutney. The sweetness of the mayo I think takes away from the delicate spicing of the fish. What's also nice here is that you can enjoy the flavor, the subtle flavors of the fish. So whether it's a singhara or the sole, the flavor of the fish isn't like a sea fish. It's caught in the rivers and streams, so it's rather subtle. So you don't want that masala or the spicer up to overpower it, which is what's nice about the marinade. And that pudina chutney too complements it rather well. But I think the sweetness of the mayo overpowers the delicate flavors of the fish. I also like that slight citrusy zing that I can taste in that pudina chutney. Very good. So, Amritsar mein zyada log kya pasand karte hain? Vegetarian ki non-vegetarian?
Non-vegetarian bahut khate hain.
Non-vegetarian bahut khate hain.
Zyada pasand karte hain. Veg aapko bahut kam milenge.
Acha? To zyadatar log non-vegetarian hain. Aur non-veg mein machhi aur chicken na sabse zyada.
Chicken bhi khate hain, mutton bhi khate
hain. To yahan bakra hai, goat hai na? Sheep nahi hai.
Sheep, bakra.
Bakra. So it's a goat out here. So I think every place has its own specialities.
Banate hain. Ranjit Abhinav mein. Wo keema uska. Anak keema naan bhi banate hain.
To gurda kaleji wagera banate hain yahan pe.
Sab banate hain.
Kahan hai ye sir?
Ye Ranjit Abhinav mein.
Madam bhag jayegi agar dekhegi
yaar wo. Nahi wo kat ke nahi wo pehle kat ke rakha hota
hai. Acha.
Wo jo bakra bakkan mandi hai udhar se kat ke le aate
hain. Kat ke le aate hain. Fantastic.
Udhar bhi hum banate hain.
Maybe that's
masala masala dar kar wo padte hain.
Maybe that's a suggestion for another time, but I'm quite tempted. Kya bola jagah ka naam aapne?
Ranjit Avenue. D block.
Dukaan hai wahan pe koi?
Ha, Mama Meat Shop.
Fantastic. So the last one that we got was cut into pieces, but this is almost like a half a fillet.
ये बस इसके पीछे कट लगाए हुए हैं.
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा.
यहाँ के लोग कहीं ऐसे prefer करते हैं खाना.
ये ऐसे prefer करते हैं. Fish का size कितना होता है?
ये तो sir अलग अलग weight होता है उसका. Plate 2 किलो की भी होती है, कोई 2.5-3 किलो की भी होती है. ये हम लेकिन जो हम purchase करते हैं वो 2 से लेके 3 किलो के बीच बीच में.
अच्छा तो idea
flavor अलग होता है.
Flavor अलग होता है.
ज़्यादा बड़ा size लेंगे ना अंदर से फोकलापन नहीं होता जैसे. खाने में भी हार्ड होती है वैसे अंदर से भी ना उसका कोई टेस्ट नहीं होता.
टेस्ट नहीं होता. 2 से 3 किलो
2 से 3 किलो का साइज इसलिए परचेज करते हैं कि बड़े या क्वालिटी की बने.
Gurpreet has here. Kaisa hai? That fish is steaming away. I like that slight flavor hit of that ajwain in that fish. The carom seeds, delicious. So Sarabjot also told us there's some garlic that goes into it in the marinade. But halka sa hai. You don't even realize it. What you're really tasting more is that slight warmth that comes from the red chili powder, that hit that comes from the ajwain, and then the flavor, that buttery flavor of that flaky textured fish. And if you love your fish, I think just have it just by itself first. Don't have the chutney etc. right at the beginning. So sometimes when you get a kebab or a fish etc., you've got the chutney, the condiments that come with it. Try to appreciate that dish for what it is, standing on its own. And then if you feel you need to add something, whether it's the mint chutney or the mayo in this case, which I think is a little too sweet for the delicate flavor of that fish and that very subtle masala. So before you get into all that, taste, appreciate first the fish for what it's trying to tell you on its own, just by itself. Acha, ye aapka chicken roast. To be honest, we came here for the fish. But then they said you should also try our chicken. So it's makhan fish and chicken.
But
chicken hut. Lekin wo fish bade mein hai. To pata lagta hai ki yahan pe main to hai fish. Baki bhi hai, chicken hai, meat hai. Sri, you want to taste some? Want to change your mind?
No way.
Watching us.
I had my yogurt. I had my nice pulse it.
She had a yogurt and some goli. So she's saying, don't give me some goli. Let me enjoy what I want to eat. You enjoy what you want to eat. Well, the chicken is here. And next I think we'll make tracks for the chicken. Acha hai. Very good.
Is it like Bira chicken?
I think that was rather special. Nahi?
Bira ka.
So I think every place, over a period of time, gets known for certain things. And I think, without a doubt, when it comes to fish, it is makhan. It is very good. It's moist. What I like is that the seasoning has seeped all the way in. But my first bet here would always be the fish, the singhara. The chicken, well, if you have a chickitarian in the group who doesn't eat fish, I think then for that, the chicken does its job. Yahan pe machi ke saath lemon nahi diya na?
Nahin. Lemon toh pite hai wo.
Haan?
Jo kya hota hai, lime juice hota hai.
Wo marinade mein dalta hai. Haan. So when we ordered...
Wo saath jaise wo pite hai.
Haan, acha, acha. There's half a lime in the with the chicken. So I said with the fish they didn't give the lime, although that's a more natural sort of a combination. So Gurpreet says they have the lime by their side. But I think that delicate flavor of the fish perhaps may be overpowered by the citrusy twang of the lime. So I think savor that Amritsari fish fry, that singhara just by itself first. Uske baad jo karna hai karo. Add the pudina chutney, add the mayo. Agar aapko nimbu pasand hai to wo bhi nichod lo. Lekin pehle taste that singhara, that makhan singhara fish fry purely by itself. There's a bit of the fish that was still on that tray. Had to reach for it because that's the flavor. They're very delicately flavored fish. And that masala laced with that ajwain that I'm tasting, that's the flavor that I want to leave makhan with.
Hope you enjoyed this episode on the makhan fish at Amritsar. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. We will have more such interesting foodie trails coming up. Until the next time, take care, stay safe. Bye-bye.